In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop Google Chrome's constant pop-ups. One is asking for your location, and the other one is notifications. You can stop both of them, and I'll walk you through, okay? Google Chrome's constant pop-up message box asking for your location. As it's showing in the video, it's www. The pop-up message shows as www.google.com wants to know your location with the options of block and allow. It's a simple fix, you know, every time you type some, if you want to go to some website or like different websites or bank accounts, anything like this. Google keeps asking for the location all the time. It's kind of annoying. So I want, like, I'll show you this is a simple solution and quick fix to stop these pop-up messages. So once you get this, I just typed Walmart and this is what I got. Once you're here, you just, you know, there's next to the URL, there's a lock here. See, there's a lock, right? Sign. You just click on it. Once you click on it, you get three options: connection is secure, cookies, and site settings. You need to click on site settings, and this is where, scroll down a little bit, and you see on the, this is like privacy and security settings. We are in privacy and security settings under Google settings, okay? And here, see, there are a lot of options. You can allow or block, all those things. And the first one is the one, is the location, and I have this as default. The location, I have this as ask as default. Click on it. See, we have three options. This is the default, allow, and block. So if you block, you won't get those pop-up messages anymore. Let me change that and see. Now that's one. And I'll show you the notifications too. Sometimes we keep getting a lot of notifications. If you don't want them, you just have to block those also here. And there's some pop-ups and redirects. You just have to... their ads you can block. See, notifications are here. You can do the same way. If you don't want them, you can block. But for now, I'll just leave them. This is how you can fix the constant pop-up messages for location and notifications. And let's go back and let's open another one. And let's try if my settings work. See, I didn't get any pop-up. See, cool. So this is how you fix the location, right? I hope it helps. If it helps, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Bye.